I learned something about myself today. I do not like asparagus.
Yeah, it's not that good.
Don't mind me, comrades.
I don't eat this.
Don't mind me, gamer. Where's my target at? Oh, I'd murder her right now.
You can get away with it. Do it.
Totally. Say I won't.
I know you will. Yeah, light this bitch up.
Who's shooting me? My god. I could kill everybody. Oh, shit.
Damn.
I could kill everybody. I need, I got this. I got it. This time, watch this.
These mushrooms hit like a truck. Yeah.
Take a shroom, bro?
I wish, man. That's the only drug I want to try one day. It's undetectable.
Wow.
Because it's edible, it just gets digested, so they can't test you for it. Also, cactus juice, that shit'll fuck you up.
Is that an actual thing? I thought that was just, made up.
Nope.
Do not look at me, partner. Swim.
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
I have the coin.
What the fuck?
I was incredibly hungry.
Get back!
Chill, what happened? Chill, come in!
Sound like Mario. Wait a minute, that is Mario! It is! You heard that?
Come on!
That's also music in Super Mario World. Mutilate him.
Right.
The new Percy is so good. I don't have to make a ghoul anymore. I can just literally sit there and test hands infinitely. Sounds like a really bad way to go.
Kill her in the back.
Yeah. They're talking about funerals. There's about to be a lot of funerals today.
You're about to take a nasty fall.
remember, like, I think it was Kids Next Door, and Nigel is trying really hard not to be forced to eat this asparagus, and he was like, I probably just don't like the way this one's cooked. It was very wet, it was in my mouth, and it was all around it, and like, it. It was slimy, and I don't like it. I could see an episode of Candy right now and be entertained.
I need to stop it in its tracks.
Shoot that man in the throat! Should I finish my playthrough of Watch Dogs 2? Should I start it?
Oh no.
I don't even know if I have that game on. That game made me mad. Why is there so much new content? Why don't you just shoot him? He already murdered someone.
What?
I like how he still snapped his neck while he was getting shot. He got no anime save or anything. He just died. Someone's dying regardless. I think I should just start a new game.
How do I get down?
I'm gonna look at where I was. It was you.
still there? Oh, come on. You're gonna crap out on me.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Jill! Hey, answer me. Damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise. Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead. Thank you.
your business clearly. Into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this? Not this way.
Thank you. wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patients' ass. That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off and don't say a word to anyone.
Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit! And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. While all of Raccoon City is suffering again with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus, my employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all the evidence that the writers ever existed. Now I'm a little fool. I know they don't want me to... There's still people in this city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. You sit tight.
I got this.
Better grab some gear. Sounds like a lot of them out there.
not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Barge stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. Storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
looks like Nikolai. Mark.
Thank you.
I can squeeze by. Guaranteed to give you a headache. Be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.